The truth is that we knew we were playing against the home team, a seasoned team, and we knew that we had to play a great game against them, and it was reflected in the scoreboard. We went to the final set and it was tight. Thank God we were able to capitalize the last points at the end of the set and were able to emerge victorious. It is difficult because most of the male teams here in Central America are very even. Then you have to work harder to make less mistakes and continue adding game by game.